Yeah, I think 220 is good.
7-iron?
What?
I'm telling you, these things out of the rough, like, go so far.
Wow. Oh my goodness gracious. Wow! 7-iron from 225. 7-iron.
Oh my gosh!
Tell me what a putt.
What a par.
No way.
That's lucky.
It's a 5 for a 4.
I call this the Dogecoin swing, going straight to the moon.
Ready, set.
Yo. We all know that bitch ass dog.
Hang on.
Stay right there.
Oh my. Dude.
Hold on.
Bro.
Okay.
Oh my goodness, this is better than mine.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, if we make a hole in one, I just have a weird feeling, boys.
Dude, what?
I quit life. Look at this.
Come on, baby.
Bro. Dude.
Bro, I love my group.
That is the greatest three.
No!
Here it goes.
No!
20,000 damn bitches on the island. 20,000 damn bitches going private. She make it clap. I got the strap. 21 gats. Feel like I'm savage. 21 bitches and none of them average.
Yeah, blood. I'm just being in this war. Det kommer ju fan hit ju. Boom! 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 Oj.
So, boys, today we're gonna teach you how to hit a nuke. First, I'm gonna test the durability of the disco stick. Seems good. Now you go to your practice swing. You can do 2, 3, 4, maybe 5. Seems good. Now you wanna nuke. What do you know? It's on the green. First, you gotta walk up the screen like you own the thing. When it comes to putting, it's always about the form. Finish her off here. Looks like a left to right. Remember, form is key. Disco, sup buzz, protect the durability. Sorry boys, didn't mean for that to happen, but let's get to it. Alright, let's get right to it, playing from the whites today. On to your practice swing. If you need more, do more. How do you like that one?
Good.
You already know what comes next. Nuke.
Where's the ball?
That was a hazard, boys. Club length. What do you know? It's on the green. Remember, form is key.
Hey, TikTok, we got some new technology out here on the range the winter. We got the pool noodle to keep his head down. We got the other pool noodle to keep his backswing beautiful. We got the rope around his knees to keep him nice and balanced. Let's see it, winter. Oh my God. That's beautiful, winter.
That's pretty shitty, just shattered our little protector here, our glass. Thank God nobody got hurt though, that could have been really bad.
Take it easy, check it out. We're at the front edge of a green and we have a back flag, which is the color blue. That's what it means. Generally speaks, the green distance is 30 yards on average, but we are in the bunker because it's still summertime. So why don't we go take a trip to the beach and I'm gonna show you what it is to hit a super long bunker. You're not going to use 60 degree, it's not enough. Even 54 sander, it's not enough. Possibly even gap wedge. You think, wow, that's not enough? Put a pitching wedge. Chow all the way down to the chub. Don't be nasty. Get in there. Do everything that I teach you. Hit the bouncers like that one. But you don't have to murder it. You don't need to go to jail, man. You don't need first degree. You just spin that shit in your hand. You hit the back of the sign with the back of the club on the bouncers. Walk in, put it, get it, sit it, wiggle it, waggle, put it, that one, and then smack at the sand. And that's it. It's no problems. You're the pitcher. That's it.
Play with a rugby ball. I bet you have never seen this before. A rugby shaped golf ball. Can I make par? How on earth is it going to roll on the green? I also made some goal posts against the hole with tees. First shot and listen to this. How weird does that sound? It sounded like an F1 racing car. Let me play it again. It sounds so cool. Second shot and I went for a little 8-iron bump and run. First bounce is key and look at that. Luck or skill, I've given myself an unbelievable look for par. Surely there's no way I make par with a rugby shaped golf ball. I've hit it pure, not pure enough. One more roll. That would have been the best par yet. But it's a cheeky no look tapping for bogey. What's
the first pair of Jordans you ever bought?
Dude, we're doing well in this tournament. Like, come on. Come on, like, why are you, come on. We're like, we have a chance at this, guys. Like, we're trying to win a tournament here. Like,
Griff, it looks like you can only use double ply toilet paper.
Griff, you need to buy some footies, man.
Griff, you take,
Wait, what kind of toilet paper should I be using?
It seems like you just refuse.
Wait, what kind of toilet paper do you use?
Looks like you go to sleep in Wrangler jeans.
God damn it.
Where you going? Where you going? Huh? Where you going? Fuck them kids. Get out of my face.
Off the lead. How about a one?
Go in! Come on, give me a
call. What a shot!
Dude, I love golf. Dude, we should golf more often. I'm having a great time tonight. All right, just a nice little 30-yard chip shot here. Did I leave my sand wedge? Was that two holes ago? Oh my God, dude.
What would you do if you got paired with this butte?
No.
You're like 140 out. Why are you hitting a 5-iron?
Joseph, I do not know.
That's pretty good, pretty good.
And that's now a bigger number.
I'm sure that the phone call that he received a few days ago now is crawling back into his head, and it's a shame, really. But I mean, we all know what he's capable of. He'll be back.
He will be back, yeah. I think, yeah, there is disappointment, but I don't think he got himself into the position. Hopefully he didn't hurt his knee with that one, but that will...
152 yards should be just a nice, comfortable 9-iron for him. They're going to go nuts when he hits this thing.
It's going to be okay. It's going to be okay. Just be yourself. Be yourself. Hi, I hope you're okay with anal.
Spencer here, shooting for par. He's shooting for par. Come on, you got this.
12 gauge shell off the tee.
God damn, you suck, boy. Keep your eye on it. Holy shit.
Okay, so this is where we go for the golf, but where do I go for the top?
Long look here. With a butterfly chasing. Chase it in. Go get it, butterfly. Yeah! Woohoo! We're flying now. I love that. Oh, it's worth a smile and a laugh.
On the tee box, technical foul. That's out of bounds, redo, third shot.
Yeah, I'm just gonna lay up on the next hole. I'm not really feeling
my
drive.
No, you're not. Personal foul, no laying up, drivers only.
3-pointers up. That's good.
That divot's ridiculous. That's a warning. Yellow card.
Okay, I have discovered what it sounds like to truly be alive.
TikTok you thought you were going to go viral for, but didn't. I'll go first.
Oh my God.
Did that actually happen?
Oh my God.